Hi everyone, welcome back to Bukio TV. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the bell notification on, so anytime we upload new video onto YouTube, you will be notified. Thank you.
So my people, good evening everybody. Good evening my fellow Nigerians, my everybody, my good people. And today, I couldn't meet Sister Julie for hospital where they put Sister Julie. I couldn't make people hear from Sister Julie, ma. Not be waiting for the toss, and I saw the pain, and I saw she do okay, and I showed that. When I see her now, bring the camera, come and see Sister Julie leg. When people know they lie. Like, when I see Sister Julie leg, when I see her, when I see Sister Julie, when I see her, she know they work, when I see her, she did for you. So no be waiting person for the talk.
Oh, okay.
The mother speak. Now see where they put her. Now see Sister Julie leg. So those of you now where they talk, definitely when I see Sister Julie here, Sister Julie is not. Sister Julie is not that okay. And I want everybody to try and do something to help Sister Julie. You know one thing, I tell you, I say, maybe we come together as one, maybe we don't believe that, that total waiting for the toss, maybe they don't contribute to help her, to help the soon. Person will be like this, how will you say she will fit to help the son? She didn't want this, since she come out for Nigeria, come Europe, you can't see the temptation when she passed through. So, now make herself, up my sense, or make my ear from Sister Julie, make she talk by herself. Madam, so, no stop.
My people, now do well. God bless you now. I thank you now. Well, well. God will fill in our pocket.
Amen.
Yeah. And I see no reason why where a person is on, he don't see anything. He can't come out for internet. They can't talk lie. I know some people they talk lie. Nobody where you know they made mistake, but for me, this kind of thing, not be saying a lie. Now, what did happen? For life to me. Since now I say 2009, now I go hospital. I dey sick, I get fever. Now my junior sister wait there with me for house. Now he call ambulance for me. As I reach hospital, where ambulance to park in motor, now there I from use my leg, enter inside hospital. I enter bed by myself. Now then I start to fix a drip for me. Even one of my senior sister again. I don't want to mention his name now, but you know they to you know here again now. That midnight, now he can't see me. He said, what did they do me now? I said, I don't know. Yeah, even ourselves, they think say maybe I even get a sickness like that. You understand? He said people tell and say me get diabetes. As they can't go look everything now. Nothing. Do you understand me? And from there. My sister go ask, they say, ah, what did they do, her sister? I say, they say, inspection out there for my urine. I spent the only one day for there for process of course. Now they want to refer me to another hospital. My sister come go ask, they say, which hospital they want carry me go? They say, they want carry me go, I'm a dog this away. Now they refer me go. Then my sister ask, they say, before they want carry me go, why not fit treat the infection for here? He said, no, be here, they want to treat the infection. Now, the amadeo is away, and now they carry me go. And they use ambulance, carry me go back again. Then, from there, I can't stay there in more than 2 weeks. I see they use my leg, they walk out. Even they want to bring food for me. Now, on top of the table, I eat myself. But through my day, I they bath myself. But every day, they come, they collect blood. Blood test, but I know they see anything. I don't reach a month and 2 weeks for there before all those doctors go on park, enter inside my room, go they tell me say they do exam what they do. They say I get a fever when I get, I know they feel sleep well. Then from there, he say he go tell the nurses, may them give me something, may I take the sleep, may I take the nurse. Now it's okay, he do well. In the evening, now they bring food for me. As they bring the food, I come down for bed, I go sit down for table, I come to eat. As I don't eat finish, now they put the salt for a waste cup. They say, make I put water. Now I put water, I drink them. From there, I enter bed again, I come to look television. As television, they hear so. Okay. Now there, I sleep off. In the midnight, I say make I change my position. I don't fit. Now there I can't open my eye. Now I can't see say three people. One man, two women. The man hold me for my right hand. The woman hold me for my left side. The other woman hold injection. Now I can't ask them, say, why don't you tie me for bed? They say make I just keep quiet. They say make I just keep quiet. They say me I just keep quiet. Say they want give me injection. I say which kind of injection I want give me? They say me I not just talk. Now it's okay. From there now say me can start to the shout. They say who that shout from this generation or the other generation nobody will come help me. And they don't want me with an day zero. Now I'm 95 years old. She not fit do anything. So from there now they say that force they give me the injection for my shoulder here. Now yet they give me the injection. And they don't give me the injection. Now that the thing enter my brain. My eye closed. It gon' stick come down and can't enter my leg. Come be say something just fly come up for my leg. Now I know what did they do reach. From there I can't see that they open my leg. Their piece come they throw away for bed then. They can't fix this thing.
Up to now see where she for the piece. So now see her. So now maybe skin where she everything.
So now that the piece come the now since then and now they use this piece in 2009. Then they can't use that injection. Come block my urine. I know they feel and when I piece. I know they feel and when I shit. When I first see me when I put this angle for hand, I still get the carton for here now when they give me. Make when I see her again. I don't feel the top line. Okay, see her. Now full one, I never touch this one. This see the rest where when I forget, when I put one for hand for now. You could not see. I don't feel the talk like. And so I did one. Before I go to the toilet, I did shift myself for bed like this. I did come make a show now. I go shift myself for bed like this. Like this, I did shift my bed, shift my body, carry my leg on like this, carry the right, join on top of the left one, turn myself. Yeah. They put this man long
finger. I see and I say the picture when I first say the operation station no the work on a reason. When I see and say the operation was taking place from the bar when people they lie, I don't want to see evidence of everything. So
now so everything take happen, then I go they bring the sheet. Come if I don't see it finish now, then go can't even carry on the people they work for you, all the horses way there. Yeah. I know they feel come down. Do you understand me? Then from there I still spend after this injection. Even before I come up for there, because as they don't give me the injection, my brain I don't come they remember anything again. If person come today. Another person come up the house and say, this person not come. They'll say, a person will just come up for you, Nana. I say, I don't remember a girl. I think you understand me. From there, the person will say, well, when you talk, I don't know what they happen to me. Thank God, before I come up for there, the thing can't come back. My brain come back again. Then this my hand, this my right hand. If it die, join this my leg. Do you understand me? If it die, join this my leg. If cold day now where this hand now they cold pass this one. If I take and touch person, I'll say let them see. Yeah. I'll say let them see. I want to take this hand touch you. I'm gonna make you see what they happen. Now there, if I use this hand touch them, I will see use the other one touch them. They'll come say, now this one cold pass. I'll say now here. Now they give me the injection. Do you understand me? After a month and a week or a month and 2 weeks again, maybe I say almost 3 months now spent for them before they come carry me. Say they want to take me go another hospital. Now say which hospital? They say St. Giovanni Bosco. I say what do I want to do? They say I want to go do gymnastics at them. Now so they take carry me go. As I read they say carry me go 6 floor. I don't even know what they call the word before. Now some people where they call they greet me. We tell you go where I still know before. Now he come tell me say see what they call this place. Even the Oibo, now my friend, but the time I did have why I visit, they go to do exam, they work out. You will see all the exam when they do that time. Now you go over the house and say, what did the conqueror me do for you? You don't get a diabetes, you don't get a kidney problem. I say, what did they do for you? He said that they treat a kidney problem for you. Then they call the word nephrologia. Now they call the word. Do you understand? Now that Only 2 days I just stay. Now they don't enter the room where they put me. If you not believe, make you not come see me. And I'll see same people more than go investigate for that hospital.
My
now
people,
as this word be so, now nah, he been on top of bed like this, now nah, they operate me. Because that year, I don't get paper. Even when I tell people, they say they don't recognize me, they don't recognize me. And I say, now only my passport, Nigeria passport, now I get. You understand me that time. So from there, only 2 days, now they come operate me, and then and I come. They come to leave me for that room for 1 week. After 1 week, they come carry me to join person for room again. So they can't carry me go to a person for another room again. Mother even before they carry me come out there.
These are doctor medical report and everything. Well, now they talk. Say na la even are the take 2 weeks for the operation on the back. Okay. So okay, so I beg please the doctor said we should hold on, we should give them permission. They want to carry out some work. So my people, when I don't see her, Sister Julie, it is true, I'm not lying. So God bless you. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for watching Bookie O TV. Do not forget to comment below, share this video, and click on that subscribe button. And remember to tap the notification bell, so you will be notified anytime we upload a new video onto YouTube. Until I come your way again, stay beautifully blessed.